for it. I hope you're ready for some crunchy sounds and some whispering and some ambient nature sounds, because it's pretty quiet around me. Okay. Just my head. You know what, actually I don't want this. It's actually a little bit warmer today. It's warmer than you real side of me. Like how I definitely can't get out to this hammock right now without putting my phone down, which I think I'll do. I'll leave the apples on this white table that has lots of triggers. My foot. And of course, two times from the left side only makes sense in this situation. I wish they were a little bit more in the direction I'd like them to go. Like that. And then I want one on this side. Not sponsored by Merrill. But if Merrill wants to send me Merrills, I wouldn't say no. Many times. But the trick is to sit down almost on the floor. You gotta give it the weight first and then really lean back. Can I tell you, this is relaxing. I hope you're relaxing as well. So yeah, I'm making this video. It's October again. It's October. Which means spooky ghosts. Funky goblins. And wild witches. This is a nice, relaxing lo-fi fish. ASMR David Attenborough. But anyway, yeah, the goals for this channel. The first goal is to create a really relaxed and welcoming environment for you, and to show you a little bit about, I guess, who I am. That I've wanted to do an ASMR channel, and how I didn't ever want it to be like sort of a blog thing, but I wanted it to feel completely natural. And I think that natural proclivity that I find in other creators is content. That proclivity for just being just genuine. When a creator has that, it makes the content way better for me. You know, I'd rather just take some.